Hey everyone, welcome to today's video. My name is Chelsea if you are new here. In today's video, we're gonna give my entryway a little bit of a makeover or a refresh. I took the circle mirror that was there and that's now in my powder room, so there's a blank space there. I think I want to change it to an actual art piece instead, maybe something larger scale, so we're gonna work on that space. Now, the current state of affairs in the entryway is a little bit of a mess. There is like salt marks on the floor. We've had a lot of snow recently, so I have to clean that up. I have some little paint spots that I have to kind of touch up. So we're gonna get the space cleaned up and then we'll work on starting to style it. Alright, so I have the floor cleaned up. I do need to mop it, but before I do that, I need to do a little paint repair here. When my mom and I took my Christmas tree out earlier this year, the tree was way too big. It was way too heavy. So we ended up pretty much dropping the trunk onto my banister and it chipped the paint. I'll show you. It chipped the paint a little bit, so I have just been a little bit lazy and haven't gotten out the paint to fix it, but I've got my black paint here, so I'm gonna go ahead and just get that paint repaired. Okay, paint is dry, floor is dry. Now we can move the table back into place and really start styling. I think I'm going to bring down one of the kind of larger paintings I had over my couch down in here. I am kind of working on my living room again. I'm also sort of thinking about working on my bedroom. This is part of why I've been a little bit slow on YouTube lately. Instead of just focusing on one project, I keep kind of bouncing around to different places, so I've got to get it together. But let's bring that big piece down and see if that might work here. Okay, I got that piece hung up. I really, really like it. It's hard to tell right now with the angle, but I brought some decor down on my step that we can try to play around and style with, including this really cute lamp that I thrifted some time ago, and I just haven't found a really good spot for it, but I think the entryway might be a good fit. It's a good height and I think it's gonna work really well in here. So we're gonna try to incorporate this lamp and a few other pieces and see what we come up with. I know it's nothing new, but it's so good to see you. We do this every day and I'm still so amazed. You. So hold me tight through the night. Mm-hmm.
stay every single day.
I think we are done. This was pretty quick. This was just a refresh, clean up my space, restyle it, and find a newfound love for my entryway. So let's take a look back at the mess that it was before. It was really just cluttered and messy and completely lacked decor because I really took everything apart. And I think you're gonna like the way it turned out. I know I'm really happy with it. So let's go ahead and do the reveal. Alright guys, that is it for this video. Like I said, I really love the way the entryway turned out and I hope that you did too. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. It really does help the channel. If you'd like to see more from me, you can subscribe to my channel. Otherwise, I will see you guys for the next one. Take care of yourself in the meantime. Bye guys. Do you want to say goodbye? Come here. Do you want to say goodbye? Say goodbye. We'll say see you next time. Bye guys.